So I started out as a vegetarian about 18 years ago when I kind of made the connection that meat and animals really are the same thing. For about 10 years, I thought, that was enough to just not eat animals because, I've always loved animals. But then I found out about the dairy industry and what they're doing to exploit animals. To me, it's really infuriating how they just tear the child from the mother, and they take the mother's milk for their own human profit. You gotta think that, these are sentient beings, and this isn't how you would treat another human. Why would you treat animals this way? We just gotta treat each other with respect, no matter what we look like or where we come from.